congregation here, and as a longtime collaborator with Leonard Lehrman, it's my pleasure to welcome him here and welcome the opera. The subject of the opera, The Triangle Fire, is something that comes very close to the spirit of this congregation. The gentleman you see shown in the portrait there, John Hanks Holmes, was already the minister of this congregation in 1911, and was during his entire time one of the major leaders in agitation for social reform, and set this congregation on a path that it has continued since. As a matter of fact, we've had only two senior ministers after Holmes, and his path has been followed. It's now my pleasure to give you Leonard Lehrman and this splendid opera that he has composed.